Joseph loved Mary very much, but when he found out she was already pregnant, he was very disappointed. But being a reasonable and decent person, he decided not to get mad or let anyone know what was going on. If he told anyone, Mary would be in really big trouble. So instead, Joseph quietly planned a divorce. 约瑟夫非常喜欢玛丽, 但当他发现她已经怀孕了,他非常失望。 作为一个合理和体面的人, 他决定不生气, 或让任何人知道发生了什么事。 如果他告诉任何人, 玛丽会真的很麻烦。 所以约瑟夫决定安静地计划离婚。